Irish father phones his son in London the day before Christmas Eve and says, "I hate to ruin your day, but I have to tell you that your mother and I are divorcing." "What exactly are you talking about, Dad?" the son cries angrily. The father says, "We can't take each other any longer. We're sick of each other, and I'm sick of talking about it. So you tell your sister in Leeds." The son immediately dials his sister's number, who erupts on the phone. "Like hell they're getting divorced. I'll take care of this," she says angrily. Calls her father and yells, "You are not getting divorced. I'm going to call my brother and we'll both be there tomorrow. Do you hear me? Until then, don't do anything," and then hangs up the phone. The elderly gentleman puts the phone down and looks at his wife. Sorted. They're coming for the holidays and they're paying for it themselves.